What a wonderful book. Hello there, my beautiful son. How was school?
Hi, mother. School was just fine.
Did you make any new friends?
Fuck no! I don't mess with those fucking niggers.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful. So proud of my son. Well, I got a phone call from Ms. Johnson, and she said you were making disturbances in the classroom, and I was just hoping that you would be able to talk to me, your beautiful mother, about it.
I wasn't doing nothing, bitch! Leave me the fuck alone, you stupid cunt!
Now, that's no way to talk at your mother now. I love you.
Shut your white ass up! You always talking out your ass with all that dick in your mouth, bitch!
Okay, mister, I think you need a little time out.
Fuck a timeout, bitch! I shoot up everybody in this fucking house! Fuck you, you cocksucker! Go suck a cock like you usually do, you dumb bitch! Having my father's dick in your fucking throat, you cunt!
Well, the audacity of you, mister! Now you definitely need a timeout!
If you keep motherfucking talking, I'm gonna shove my cock in your throat like I did last time, you stupid motherfucker!
You know what? Just go to your room. Just go to your room right now. Go to your room. You're punished. You're a punishment. You don't come out for 2 hours. What happened at school today?
I didn't do nothing. Lie to me again! Lie to me again! What happened at school today?
But it wasn't me.
But! Boy, you lost your goddamn mind! What the fuck I sent you to school for? When I carried your ass for 9 months and I burnt your dumbass, did I raise a fucking clown? Did a fucking clown fuck me? Huh? I ain't raised no fucking clown. Why the fuck is the teacher calling my phone saying you making noise in the classroom?
But mom, it wasn't me. So it wasn't you, right? You didn't do nothing? You didn't do nothing. So she ain't called my phone for no reason. Okay, you right. I'm gonna give you one more goddamn chance to lie to me a fucking again in my face. One more chance. What happened at school today?
Okay. Here's the truth. It was just me and my friend. Like, we were just laughing a little bit. Like, that's it. Like, it was nothing major. And she said that we made a lot of noise in the classroom.
You see, was that so hard?
Yeah, it was easy.
All you had to do was tell the truth.
It was easy.
Now, here's what I want you to do next. I want you to get butt naked, and I want you to get on your knees.
I told you the truth.
I didn't send you to school to be a fucking clown. I sent you to school to get your motherfucking education up. You got me Mom!